One thing about the festival is it's handmade. It's still handmade, all of it. It's what we call blades of grass. You go somewhere and there's nothing there, and you have to build everything.
At the Jazz Fest, how y'all doing?
Every year I come, I look, I say, I can't believe this. It's like we've created our own world here. We create a little city out there for 7 days.
On a really big day, if we have close to 100,000 people, we're the sixth largest city in Louisiana.